And this is how I remove lower ball joints from a foxbody Mustang. Good old trusty propane torch. Number one. Good old trusty sledgehammer. There's your results. That's how I roll.